The Bharatpur Okyola Deo Ghana Bird Sanctuary is a human-made habitat originally created for hunting, but now turned into a conservation wetland, one of Asia's finest. Here, villagers are included as conservationists by acting as guides and birding cycle rickshaw pullers. They even know the scientific names of the herons and bitterns.